I look in the mirror, what do I see? A fine motherfucker looking back at me.
Sexy.
Tell I think I'm sexy,
yeah.
And average things just don't impress me. And I can't smoke no Reggie,
no Reggie.
Do what I want cause I'm sexy.
I'm sexy.
I need a model right next to me. I'm talking Lisa Leslie,
like
say what I want cause I'm sexy,
yeah.
Take what I want cause I'm sexy.
Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. You really don't know the rest of that?
I don't know.
We are back.
Who am I with? My name's Elway. I saw this coming from a mile away. I'm part of this vlog too.
All right. Oh. Let's get into it. Where are we, El?
We're at the Timber Rattlers game.
Oh,
opening
yeah.
day. Opening day. Just like the Brewers.
Back to back opening days. We are in an Appleton. We're a little late, but just like usual, like the Brewers game.
Exactly. We're just trying to get shot by the Bratzuka today.
Let's go. T-Rex!
Let's go, T-Rex!
T-Rex! It's opening day, baby. Just like the Brewers game. T-Rex game pack.
Oh, see? Look it.
Oh.
We missed out.
Ooh. Hey, next time.
Say what I want because I'm sexy. Take what I want because I'm sexy.
Ah. I knew you were Snape.
Not me, boy.
Yeah, I know all of the players. Like, I know. Yep.
You don't need to see it.
I think that's the only player we need to know.
Oh, they get off your stuff? Oh, man. He's lucky he caught that. 0-0, but I'm the first with a T-Rex, so the boys get the point. T-Rex!
These leechers, they're made for. Like, don't jump on them. Last time we had that situation, Paul jumped on my phone. Broken.
Yo!
You went too crazy, bro!
Oh, my goddamn phone!
Brand new. Hey, I don't know what happens when Brucey's get inside. You get a little crazy, okay?
Air Brown just hit a freaking meatball right down the middle.
Dinger!
Talk about a meatball! Oh, yep. This is a little meatball. Yep.
He's on
third! One score. Yep. There you go, kid!
There you go, kid!
Just like that, three up, three down, head to the bottom of the second, 1-0, T-Rats on top.
It wouldn't be this easy if they stopped throwing these freaking meatballs.
Base hit, man at third, first, there you go, kid! Where's Paul and Bill when you need them, man?
Worst scam ever. You ever win a raffle from a baseball game? Or anybody out there?
Walk them base loaded, let's go. Let's go, kid! There we go, good eye, kid! It's gonna walk! So
you want the content? Just check out the venture product.
It's not like just speed through this.
Oh yeah, kid! Oh, damn it!
Jinxed it.
Hey, sorry, we got two on the board after that. Relive, let's go T-Rats. End of two. Top three coming up. My goal is to get big in my video.
Delta the damn game.
Oh my
game.
God.
It's coming.
Soon it's coming.
Next vlog.
Yeah!
Let's go, baby!
You run home one out of here, boy. It's a meatball. That's a meatball. Five love. Oh, you see the lights?
Yeah.
In a little beer. Dude, it was like a dollar beer. I don't know why. 5-3, top of the fifth now. Let's go, T-Rex! Here you go, kid!
I'll just dive over people first.
I'm just gonna go give it away because I don't want it.
It's a good idea.
Hey, we got these and we got these.
There you go. See, wow, what a nice guy. He wasn't a dickhead at the end of the day.
Gotta give the food a real. Cheese go.
How do you rate it? 0 out of 10.
The fries by themselves, 9. The cheese sauce, 4.
No! You said with cheese sauce?
Yeah. Four? They would have been better by themselves. It's a learning experience at the end of the day. We'll see you at the cup.
Top the six, 5-3. T-Rats looking Gucci Mane. The vibes are
high.
The vibes are
good
here. The atmosphere is nice. The seats are chill.
Look, I think they're falling asleep on the pitch here.
Oh, oh. Get that ball. Heads up, kid. Oh.
Let's go.
So loud. Yep. Oh, what? Hey, take that mask off your seat, bud. Oh, yeah. Boys came through, yes sir. Boys pulled up.
Don't know. We actually got a married, soon to be married man right here.
Oh, congratulations, Sayer. I'm going to buy you a beer now, eh?
I mean, that's the only one. I got one
of those. Hey, yo, kid. Give us a kid.
Let's go,
bro. I got a nice breeze over here, 28. Yeah. Yeah. See ya, kid.
I don't know the lyrics.
Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. You really don't know the rest of that?
I don't know the lyrics.
Buy me some peanuts and
Cracker Jacks.
Psych, I got the three, boy.
One, two, three.
We gotta get six more outs. T-Rats got this on lock. Let's go, boys. Come on, we got it. Let's go. Charge! I would have been so mad if I was like, oh, I didn't get that. Oh, he's capping. He's capping. Best try, kid. Oh, yeah, right there. Get there, big boy. Good pitch, kid. Yep. Oh, what? Ain't no way. He started for me. Attaboy, kid. Where'd he go, kid? The outside. Let's go. He got a sandbox out. Yo, that's for you.
Damn!
Hey, yes, sir, yes, sir. Jack Robinson, boy, to go. That's dope. This is so new. I wasn't even expecting it. Dude gave me the ball, but you know what I gotta do. You know what I gotta do? Alright, guys, who wants it? Take it, bro. No, I'll see you guys. You guys.
A few moments later.
Hey, because we're talking to the players. Got him back. Are we in the fucking boonies, eh?
Where the slide's gonna go.
That would be a game changer. Bang, bang.
We got one of the game.
Oh, yeah, bang. Our goal was to meet you.
We get a photo.
And we did it.
Bang.
First game, Fang signed the autograph ball.
You know what's funny? Timber Rattlers game, we're gonna get the signatures from the other people.
Oh, Fang with the club, let's go! Thank you, Fang, let's go!
Okay, now we got a speed bump. They don't want you to run.
So the other Ukrainian?
Safety hazard.
We do not care.
Can I grab you guys' signatures on the wall you guys gave us?
Yeah, we stole it from the mascot.
Yeah, this is my first game, actually.
Actually.
Yes, yep. I went to my first career game last week. Left hand for ass, right hand for tears.
That's crazy. crazy.
Appreciate it.
Awesome. Thanks, brother.
All right, one more question, though. If I had to give a 20 to anybody on the team, who deserves a 20? $20 bet.
MVP of the bullpen.
From the opposing team. You bet.
Yep. Hey guys, what's the post game meal after this now?
After a big win, what do you guys go eat?
Okay.
Oh, I see, guys.
A little team dinner, eh?
So much.
Thanks, man.
Nice work out there, guys.
Good job, guys.
You gotta have some respect.
Damn right.
You saw the kids probably wanted some signatures. They wanted.
Yeah.
But they were so disrespectful.
Oh, yeah.
No matter how cool, how clouded you are, always be respectful.
Reporting live from Appleton, Wisconsin, your boy signing off 6-3 T-Rats dub.
Heck
autographs.
You got a whole ball signed out and everything from both teams. That was great.
Won some Cracker Jacks by Snake and Odell style.
Got a shirt, handed that off.
Facts. What a day, Al. What a day.